Did you know the world's first airline didn't have any airplanes? Yes, you heard that right. Not only did it not have any airplanes, but it didn't operate a single one. So how is that possible? Stay tuned as we explore the top six oldest airlines. Number six, Swiss International Airlines, founded in 1931. Number five, United Airlines, founded in 1931. Number four, American Airlines, also founded in 1930. Number three, Delta Airlines, established in 1924. Number two, KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, founded in 1919. Still flying today, KLM is the oldest operating airline in the world. But here's the twist. The world's first airline didn't operate airplanes. It was Deutsche Luftschifffahrts Aktiengesellschaft, DELAG, founded in 1909, and it operated airships, not planes. Airships, or Zeppelins, were the mode of transport back in the day. However, a tragic accident, where many lives were lost, led to the end of airships.